those who die, to what extent government will compensate, all those things we'll discuss in detail. Now, message and every one of us, we should have to extend whatever possible help from the state government side, from the individual side, from the NGOs. And we should have to fight this type of disaster. I have already, Honorable Prime Minister and Home Minister also, they spoke to me, they are ready to help whatever they can.